They banded together in an underground movement and called themselves the OAS.
Very late.
The time elapsed from the first to the last shot was 7 seconds. In all, more than 140 shots were fired. Several bullets pierced the president's car, one came within an inch of his head. But, as if by a miracle, neither he nor anyone else was hurt.